What's up everyone? Welcome back. I think it's been 3 months since my last video. If you haven't seen the video before this, I announced that I am pregnant. So that's why I've been MIA lately. Anyway, I explained all that in that video. As the title pretty much says, I am pretty much going to be doing a Target shopping haul. I wouldn't say it's a haul because there's not a lot here, but I wanted to show you anyway because, I don't know, excuse for a video, and I really like some of the things that I got. I'm really excited because we're getting a new couch. Alhamdulillah, getting rid of the other one that we have been using for the past year. We just borrowed it because we were planning on buying a new couch once we moved into our own house, which was supposed to happen this year, but we're renting this house again for another year. Inshallah, next year will be the year we buy a house, but hey, it's all in Allah's hands. Anyway, so to be honest, I wanted to buy some of these things before I knew we were getting the couch. Sorry if I feel like I'm out of breath already, like I ran a marathon, but hey, 20 weeks pregnant here. Anyway, yeah, so one of these things I actually wanted to get before I knew we were getting the couch, and then the others just kind of just happened-ish. I'll just show you what's here right now, because close, in arm's reach. But basically, I wanted to, actually before I show you, I'll explain to you. This isn't the item that I specifically wanted. It is what I wanted, but not the style, if that makes sense. So before I knew we were getting a new couch, I wanted to get some new blankets basically for our current couch because it's, I'm not sure if you've seen my previous videos, if you've been around for a while now, but our current couch is like a leather maroon color, so it's really ugly. It doesn't even go with my house. I guess it kind of does, but I just really don't like it. It's disgusting, it's uncomfortable, and it's old and ugh. Anyway, I wanted to get some throw blankets to put over it to kind of brighten up the living room area because the TV unit's black and then I've got black side table and all that stuff, so I just needed something to bring the room to life. But anyway, Kmart and Target did not have any of the ones that I wanted. IKEA actually has the type of style that I actually wanted, but IKEA is like an hour's drive away, and it's Ramadan at the moment, so Idris is fasting. I'm not fasting, so he doesn't really want to drive out there, which is fair enough, you know. And I will drive myself, but I'm too scared to drive out that far on my own. Anyway, basically I ended up settling for this soft touch blanket. It's actually similar, it's the exact same material to the blankets we currently use now, but I wanted obviously different colors. I was hoping they had the creamy color, like neutral colors I wanted, but they didn't, unfortunately, so I had to settle with this. I wanted to try and stay away from gray because our new couch is gray, but it's like a dark gray, so I think this will look okay. And then hopefully down the track I can just, if I find the right blanket in the right color, and because obviously I want the blanket to look nice, but I also want it to be practical as well. Like I want the blankets also because to keep us warm, because we're coming into winter now, and it's just really nice to have a nice soft blanket over you and doesn't leave, you know, fluff all over your clothes. And because we already have this material, it kind of just fit the bill, just not the color. So anyway, we got two single size, one for me, one for Idris. Yeah, so just gonna have to settle for these for now. I know IKEA have the same material, but in the color I want. But again, it's too far, and shipping fee is like $60. What a joke. If you're wondering what I'm drinking the Arbonne Strawberry Fizz Sticks. I got my friend, who's an Arbonne consultant, to send me samples because they've released this flavor as a permanent stock. And because I'm pregnant, I crave strawberry a little bit, like strawberry flavored stuff. And I figured strawberry would also be nice compared to the other flavors I have. And not sponsored, but it's so good. And because I haven't really been drinking coffee lately, so yeah, it's just nice to give me a bit of a wake up call kind of thing. Alright, so the next item I also got, which is something that kind of was spur of the moment, but I wanted to get this one from IKEA because it just has one from IKEA. I really like his pillow, but he ended up finding one at Target, which is just a firm support for back and side sleepers. So I don't want this pillow for that reason. It's just soft, and the pillow I currently use is just annoying basically. So yeah, I got a new pillow. You should change your pillows anyway after a couple of years, I'm pretty sure, and can't wait to sleep on this tonight. So this next item was kind of like something that I never really thought I would ever buy because my family don't have one in their house. I think maybe my auntie in Portugal has one in her house, but I don't remember for sure. I do know my grandparents have one at their house, but my mom doesn't have one, and I'm pretty sure my auntie doesn't have one who lives in Darwin. Anyway, I never really thought I needed one. It was never really something that Idris felt like he needed either, even though his family had one. Anyway, I'll just show you. I've got this beautiful clock that I thought would look great with my vibe that I go for in my house. Even with the ugly couch, like that's kind of why I chose this one too, because it will go with our ugly couch. But it will also go with our new one too, so it's kind of like a win-win. Basically, I only just recently started to think that I needed, not need one, but felt like I wanted one, was because there was a time where I wanted to know what time it was, but my phone wasn't in arm's reach, and I couldn't just look up and look to see what time it is. And then when I was in Target a couple of weeks ago, I was just browsing around and I saw this style. I saw it online, but when you see something online, it's mostly just like a product shot. So you can't really see its true colors, its true... Lost my train of thought now. Anyway, yeah, I just saw it and it just looks a lot better seen in person as opposed to online. And then that's when I just knew I had to have it. So I got that today. It was $29. I did see on a website for something similar a lot more expensive than that. So that's a bargain. And Target's a pretty good brand compared to cable. Like I said, I mentioned it in a previous vlog, but Target's like the top tier and then there's Kmart. So even though it was kind of like a Kmart price, I'm hoping it's a Target quality, if that makes sense. Next is these pillows. So obviously I wanted new pillows for the couch, but I had a budget, so I had to be kind of mindful. I decided that I'll wait on getting a good cushion for us to sleep on kind of thing, and just kind of get these two for now because they were cheap and it was just all for decor, really. But anyway, these are the couches. This is from Kmart. It was $8 each. Just to bring some brightness to the living area, because as I said, the couch that we're getting is like a dark charcoal gray. It's not really dark, but it's kind of dark, and I wanted a kind of a lighter gray couch. But when you see this couch, guys, you'll see why I decided to compromise with the color, because it's amazing. Anyway, I just got two just for style. And then later down the track, when I find the right pillow and it's not too thick, like I want to be squishy and thick, not firm. And most of the cushions at Target and Kmart were firm, and we don't want that. We want a soft one that's comfy. Man, guys, I'm so tired from talking. Three more items, but they're kind of all meshed together. I'll just, you know what? I said this was a Target haul, but it's actually a Target and Kmart haul. Baby brain. I'll show you this item first. It's from Kmart. I was just like $5 short, so I just wanted to kind of use that up. And these were $3 each, so obviously it's a dollar more, but what's one more dollar? So I just got these nice single stem spray. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet, but I have been wanting to get these anyway, so I just got it. Second last item is just this pretty bunch, whatever you want to call it. I don't even know what you call it. It's a bouquet. Anyway, this was the very last one on the shelf. This is broken, but whatever. It was $20. I feel like it's a little bit overpriced for fake bouquet, but it's just, I love the shade of it. It's like kind of, it's like basically my vibe right now with the whole neutral thing and natural color, and this kind of just brings it out a bit more. So yeah, I just wanted to get it. I saw it online, so I've had my eyes on it for a while, and then when I saw it was the last one, I was just like, yep, getting it. And then last but not least, got this vase. It was on special for $6. I did see it a couple of weeks ago when I went to Target in Armadale, and I had my eye on it and I liked it. Same time I saw the clock actually, but I didn't get it then. So when I saw that they had this, because I couldn't find it online either, so I thought maybe it was just at that store that they had it in stock. So when I saw it at this Target store, I ended up just grabbing it. $6 bargain. I don't know the original price, but whatever. I really like it. Just, you know, bring more color. And that's pretty much all the shopping that I did today. I didn't want to stay there for too long because I wanted to come home and eat for lunch. We just kind of went there, did our thing, and then left straight away. So yeah, that's that. Hope you enjoyed this video. I am hoping to be back on YouTube again consistently, but hey, no promises. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next one, inshallah.